How did the exam go?
The level of the exam was quite good as compared to the March and Feb attempts.
Could you attempt all the questions in the given timeline?
In physics and chemistry I was able to, but in maths it was a bit tricky and lengthy.
Did you find the question papers was easy or difficult?
Question paper was easy but tricky.
What accounting to you was the most difficult section in the exam, physics, chemistry or maths?
Maths.
And physics?
Physics was easy. If you know the formulas and concepts, then it was very well.
Did Akash mock test, study modules, assignments help you in solving the question in JEE Main 2021?
Yes, it helped a lot.
Okay.
So we must solve all the modules and question papers or the book suggested by our sir. Okay. So we can score more.
So how much score you are expecting in JEE Main 2021?
I am expecting a I can't tell the marks, but I am expecting at least 98 to 98.5 percentile.
Any message would you like to give to other JEE mains aspirants?
I only want to say that follow your teachers, please be patient in the paper, don't get panicked and just go with the flow.
What about the safety and hygiene at the exam center during the COVID-19 situation?
Safety and hygiene was well
maintained, very well.
Yes.